You are such a genuine gem. In fact, I have a shirt that says it right here. If you want a shirt like this yourself, I actually have come out with merch, and it will be linked in the description box below. But today, I wanted to test out some of my new makeup with you guys. I thought it would be really fun just to, you know, try it and see if I like it while you guys watch, so you can see if you'd like it as well. I don't often buy new makeup. In fact, I never do. But I found a few pieces that I really thought I would like. So, yeah, I want to try them out with you guys. And first, I kept them in the packaging because I felt like it would be better for ASMR. This is the Rare Beauty from Selena Gomez, and it is the Perfect Strokes Matte Liquid Liner. I have no problem spending my money on Rare Beauty, not because it's Selena Gomez, but because she actually donates a whole bunch of proceeds to help mental health and different organizations that help different people struggling, and I think that's so amazing. And plus, a lot of her items do help with like people with arthritis, people with chronic illness, be able to do their makeup better and easier. And just the thought that she put into it is something that I really, really think is inspiring. So I got the liquid eyeliner because, to be quite honest, I am so shaky when it comes to eyeliner, and I've never found one that I really like, so I wanted to try this one. This, I think it only comes in black. That's amazing. Whoa. Okay, I'll zoom in so you guys can see. That was so incredibly easy. Wow. I felt like even if I messed up a little bit, I could go back and it would still make it look good. You know, when you try to like fix a mistake and then you just have to redo your entire face. That's not what happened. You can literally, whoa, you can literally go back and fix it. I only like to take my eyeliner in about that far because my eyes are so small that a lot of dark eyeliner can really make them close, but I'm so impressed. actually stays in place. Okay, not bad. I like it. I feel like you can really use the very top of the tip and go like straight in and get a really thin line. And it's not smudging so far, so. Part of quarantine where they bought everything online. lashes and stuff, but like I bought some clothes because I only have clothes that are like, you know, wearing videos or like nice clothes. And I didn't have anything just to wear around the house, and that's literally all I'm doing. So I had to buy some. I had to. So I don't know, I just want to know, like, how is your bank account doing basically? Are you spending all your money? Also, do you want to see a haul of the loungewear clothes I just bought? Because I bought a bunch, and I think it might be fun to show you guys. So let me know what you think about that. Since I like it so much, I'm gonna keep blending. Keep applying until my face isn't a blooper. Let's see. I don't ever contour my nose. I don't know why I did this. But okay. I feel like my nose is already tiny, but let's make it non-existent. Where else should I do it? Up here. The one thing is, I just hope it doesn't break me out because my skin is so sensitive, but I will update the description on if it broke me out or not for you guys. I love it so much. I feel like with the lighting, you can't really tell. It just looks like it's there, but it's like not in your face there. My life. Okay, so one dot is sufficient to anybody watching. One dot. Even if you like a lot of blush, one dot. Okay, please believe me. Okay, I really like that. It's like a cream, but it blends out kind of like a powder. And I'm pretty sure I got the dewy one. I think so. Basically, Rare Beauty has like matte and dewy blushes, and I got a dewy one, but it seems to still blend out. Like, it has that sheen to it, but the overall texture is pretty matte, I would say, which I like. Because then it's not going to slip and slide around, but man, that is cute. I mean, do I have a lot on my face? Yes, but I don't hate it, so I feel adorable. I'll do my eyebrows next. This is gonna last me literally years. Like, it's probably gonna expire before I get done with it, which I guess is a good thing. Then I got a brow product, which is Anastasia, Beverly Hills, just their clear brow gel, because I actually fill in my brows with just an eyeshadow that's like auburn, because I cannot find an If you cannot stand that feeling, this product may not be for you.